but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
So, Pat no pay all over again. Because, see what happens if you have to do it. Right. This robot, go at that one, and it's done.
Exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
Yeah, Mr. Krabs. All right, then. All right, we gotta just... I'm gonna go eat some pizza. Let me get a few more down here. This is some biting of pizza. And is there anything else eating here? What's the shiny object? That's really lame. I thought there was a sock. Oh well.
Oh,
shiny!
Woo!
Up we go! Rapatiki! I hope my mom is yelling and it's not picked up too much audio.
Oh,
ooh, okay, that's on. Okay, that was close. This is silver. Oh, there's a sock!
Have we been lonely out there all alone?
You can die. Yeah, you can die too. Yay! Robo genocide! Oh, I didn't think that would happen. That was fast. Okay.
Hey, what just happened?
You reset, Patrick, because you have determination. Okay, okay. Let's see. Looks like you can actually... Slide! Yeah, actually slide this. Every character in this game you can play as will screw up. Screw up. Always kind of getting hurt. I think there's a sock impression to get me. I'm really upset. Where's the sock?
A lot of stuff around.
There it is. It's up here. I can barely see that, right? Let's see how high that thing is. That's pretty high, actually. We may need spunk up that. Okay. Let's finish this first.
Must push button. Can't stop self.
Ooch.
Oh.
found it, though. Hitbox didn't come out. Oh no, no. That is stupid. That was stupid. I got hit, but I couldn't even do anything about it. There's no health either. Okay. I probably will die in this company, but sometimes I can't feel too bad about it, because I make mistakes. Alright, what's up here? Oh well. There's only two of them, what? That's pretty lame, honestly. There's a special Patrick Peter card. And as well as that, there's a checkpoint. You now have access to the slip and slide under the pier mission. Okay, let's do it. And there's a lot of water that's flowing in what we still have 18 seconds. We can make it, guy! You can make it! Yes! Yes! I'd like to thank the Academy for my speed running. Yes. And we can die. I'm sorry, Patrick. I'm sorry. Speedrunning tactics! Yes!
Here is your reward!
Yes!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
100 times! Yes! We still need to do collective powers, and there's still one. I'm only missing one sock! Where am I missing one sock? I'll find it eventually, I know. Why am I missing a sock? In any case... yeah, we gotta do this for Splunk Club anyway. Let's do it!
Ultimate Wedgie Experience!
Got the sock! I have no idea where to find... wait, that's a special kind of sock. We get to take it. Come on. Hit it. That's one up. Bob. Spongy. Got it. Yes. Still go anywhere to find that last sock, but oh well. Just don't worry about it later. That loading zone actually can be accessed even if the pier is frozen. Alright. Now, let's see. Very nice indeed. There's still one sucker missing, but oh well. This area is pretty much finished.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!
Alright. If these things really are gold, this is... Oh, wish I knew where to find that last slot. Oh well. Wow. I guess you can't really need help. Oh well. Maybe when I come back to do all of them again, I'll probably find it. But for now, I guess I'll just have to give up. Alright guys. I'll see you guys later for the next time we play this game.